management, where we've generally focused to the organizations, whether it be schools, embassies, hotels, or any institution. We approach these organizations and make them promote the waste management practices in the organizations. We help these institutions to adopt the 3R principles of waste management, that is basically related to reduce, reuse, and recycle. In reduce, we encourage them to reduce the use of paper. We know that the greater we use the paper, the greater the negative impact to the environment as we cut down the trees and make paper out of it. So we encourage organizations to reduce the use of the paper. And second, the second R is reuse. We also give training to the organization on how they can reuse the used paper. Basically, what we do is we print the paper on one side and we just use it and throw it away. Why can't we use the second side of the paper and print it on that also? That is a second reuse of the paper. In that process, we minimize the use of the paper. Third one is the recycle of the paper. Why buying fresh paper every time? Why can't you just use the paper, recycle it, and then convert into different products and use that once again? So our whole project Green Circle is about waste paper management. Now, Green Circle, it was started by WEPCO. WEPCO is Women Environment Preservation Committee. It is an NGO that is run by women group that is basically based on waste management in the Kupandol area. They started this project, Green Circle, for waste paper management. Currently, it is supported by Hotel Yakiniti and then managed by Blue Waste to Value Private Limited. Blue Waste to Value Private Limited is a social enterprise that deals with solid waste management, whether be in community or in organization, or it handles this Green Circle project. Now I'll speak about how to become a member of Green Circle, what are the benefits being the member of Green Circle. The first point is that we approach the organizations to become our member. We visit the organization, we let them know what Green Circle is about, how their usage of paper is creating negative impact in the society, and what they can do with the waste, with the minimization of use of paper, with the management of the waste paper that is created in the organization. So we visit the organization, or sometimes even organizations approach us that they want to do this Go Green concept in the organization. So we give them training, we give them ideas, concept on how they can carry on with this. Then with about 2 to 3 meetings with the organization decides to become a member of Green Circle. To become a member of Green Circle, we charge some annual fee from them. The fee that is generally collected on the basis of the active users in the organizations. More the users, more the paperwork, more the paper waste is generated. So a number of active users in the organization is what is our criteria to charge the membership fee. Then once the organization becomes our member, we provide training to the organization members. We give them training on how they can segregate at source. Currently what we do is we collect all the waste at one place. This waste collector comes and collect the waste, and that waste goes to landfill. that has negative impact in our environment. So what we do is we give them training on how to segregate the waste, keep the dry and wet waste separately. Dry waste, then they can give it to us. We collect that waste and then the further process is carried out. I'll show you the further process. What we do is, what we do is, once the member organization becomes our member, they have this training to how to segregate the waste. They segregate the waste, they keep the dry waste, the paper waste in these bins. Then we provide them with green circle bags. In these bags, what they do is, after collecting in the bins, they collect all the paper waste in those bags. After the bag is filled with the paper, they call us that our bags are filled with the paper. So we send our van at the organization site. The van collects all the bags from the organizations and gets the bags to our facility. Now, after getting the paper, the first process is we weigh the waste. How much paper waste have we collected from the organization? After weighing the waste, the data is entered into our system. The member will be provided with username and login in our website, that is www.greencircle.com.np. You can just log in there with the username and password and see your transaction, on which date, how much weight was collected, how much waste was collected from the organization. So we weigh the waste. After that, we segregate the waste. We know that all paper cannot be recycled. Some has to be reused, some has to be recycled, but none can go to landfill. So what we do is we segregate it into reuse and recycle. The reuse paper, we keep it separately, and the paper that can be recycled, we send it to the recycling units to recycle them. When we get back the paper from the recycle units, we go to these women groups. Our main objective is women empowerment. We have two groups currently. One is in Kirtipur, that are the earthquake victims of the women groups, and one is in Gangabu, that is EPSA Nepal. We are tied up with them. They are differently abled women groups, those who get involved in production of the products. We have a production manager who gives training to these women groups. These women groups get the trainings along with all the raw materials, the paper or the glue, eyelets, whatever they want. We provide them all the raw materials. We even give them training, and then they produce the products accordingly. Once the production has been done, we collect the product from the women groups and we pay them according to their production. The number of the products they produce, we pay them accordingly. This will encourage the women groups to produce more, plus better. This helps for the betterment of their life. Something they're getting out of, in extra time they're working and they're getting something out of that. Now, once the product comes to our facility, what we do is we sell those products to our member organization, also in retail shops. To our member organization, as we are already charging membership fee, collecting papers, so we give them the product at cost. But in retail, we sell it in some profit, and that profit again is invested for the empowerment of these women groups. Now, what are the benefits you get being a Green Circle member? First is your contribution towards environment. You create an eco-friendly environment, minimizing the waste that is gone to landfill, which creates negative impact in the environment, plus reusing the paper, so you reducing the use of the paper that is also impacting the environment. Second is becoming a Green Circle member comes to you as a CSR activity. You have some contribution towards the society, whether it is to saving the environment or whether it is doing something for the women, betterment of the women. Third is we provide them the training on how to manage the waste, and on special request we also provide overall solid waste management training, how they can minimize the generation of the waste and save our environment. Currently, these are our proud member institutions that are involved with us currently, be it Hotel Yakineti, UNHCR, World Bank, Etihad Airways, Modern Indian School, Action Aid Nepal, Lakshmi Bank, French Embassy. These are some of the members that are involved with us who have this Go Green concept in their organization, and they are continuously reducing the amount of paper waste that is generated in their organization. These are the women groups, the differently abled women groups and the Kirtipur women groups that are involved with us. You can see there they are making, because as we know that we cannot recycle the newspaper, so they are reusing it, they are creating paper bags out of it. So we have involved women groups specially to do the production part. Then these are our products. We have this reused newspaper bags. We know plastics that has a very negative impact in our environment. So we can replace those plastic bags with these paper bags. These are large size, medium size, small size paper bags. Then we have envelopes, pen holders, pencil box made out of the reused paper. Then we have these recycled products. We have envelopes, the paper bags, notepads. We have this office kit, envelopes, etc. made out of recycled paper. Now to further continue, I would like to call Ashish, one of my colleagues. He'll tell you the objective about our Green Circle project and how to minimize the waste.
धन्यवाद. ग्रीन सर्कल पहिलो कुरा त म तपाईहरुलाई के भन्न चाहन्छु भने व्हाट इज वेस्ट फोर भन्नाले के बुझिन्छ भन्ने कुरा प्रमुख हो. जुन कुरा एउटा व्यक्तिको लागि, एउटा संस्थाको लागि, एउटा कम्पनीको लागि, एउटा केको लागि पनि त्यो फोर हुन्छ भने त्यो अरूको लागि चाहिँ एउटा बहुमूल्य सामान हुनसक्छ. त्यो कसरी भन्ने छोटो उदाहरण म यहाँ प्रेजेन्ट गर्छु. जस्तै ग्रिन सर्कलले चाहिँ के गर्छ भने पहिलो उसको दायित्व, उसले काम गर्ने क्षेत्र भनेको थ्री आर प्रिन्सिपलमा हो. पहिला हामी रिड्युस भन्छौँ, फोहोर उत्पादन नै नगरौँ. यदि गर्छौँ भने त्यसलाई रियुज गरौँ जति सक्छौँ. यदि त्यो पनि गर्न सकिएन भने अन्तिम विकल्प भनेको रियुज गरौँ अनि बल्ल ल्यान्डफिल साइडमा पठाउँ भन्ने हाम्रो अवधारणा हो. त्यसपछि हामीले काम गरिरहेको त अघि नै भनिहाल्नु भयो स्नेहाजीले, हामीले चाहिँ वुमेन ग्रुपसँग काम गर्छौँ, महिला समूहहरूसँग. र जुन महिलाहरू घरमा बसिरहनु भएको छ, उहाँहरूको केही सिपहरू पहिलादेखि नै हुन्छ, सिलाइ बुनाइ आदि इत्यादि सिपहरू, त्यो सिपलाई अझ परिमार्जन गरेर हामी के गर्छौँ भने उहाँहरूबाट रिसाइकलेबल प्रोडक्ट्सहरू बनाउन लाउँछौँ र त्यो प्रोडक्ट चाहिँ हामी मार्केटमा सेल गर्छौँ र त्यसको पर्सेन्टेज लगेर फेरि त्यही महिला समूहलाई दिन्छौँ. अब कुरा आयो किन गर्ने त, पेपर म्यानेज किन गर्ने वेस्ट. तपाईँले भन्नुहोला तपाईँको संस्थाबाट, तपाईँको ठाउँबाट उत्पादन भएको फोहोर तपाईँले हामीलाई किन दिने. तपाईँ आफै सेल गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ र आम्दानी गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ भने वाइ ग्रिन सर्कल हामीलाई त्यो फोहोर किन दिने. सो एउटा डाटा देखाउन चाहन्छु म. नेपाल इन्स्टिट्युसन, जुन नेपालको संस्थागत रूपमा निस्किने फोहोर छ, त्यो इन्स्टिट्युसन भन्नाले चाहिँ तपाईँको कम्पनी, तपाईँको अर्गनाइजेसन, त्यो स्कुल हुनसक्छ, कुनै संस्था हुनसक्छ. त्यो संस्थाले चाहिँ के गर्छ भने तपाईँको निस्किने फोहोरको 45% मात्रा के को हुन्छ भने कागजको हुन्छ. नगरपालिकाबाट निस्किने, घरबाट निस्किने फोहोरको मात्रा भनेको जेनरली 8-10% कागज हुन्छ, तर संस्थागत रूपमा निस्किने फोहोर चाहिँ लगभग 45% कागज हुन्छ. र हामीले विचार गरेका छौँ यो कागज कहाँ जान्छ भनेर. हामीले उत्पादन त गरिरहेछौँ कागज, तर त्यो कागज कहाँ गइरहेको छ, यसको अन्त्य कहाँ भइरहेको छ भनेर सायद हामीले त्यो कोट्याएका थिएनौँ होला. र पछिल्लो 9 महिनामा हामी भर्खरै सुरुवात गरेका छौँ र पछिल्लो 9 महिनामा चाहिँ ग्रिन सर्कलले लगभग 6.5 टन रियुज, तपाईँहरूले प्रयोग गर्नुभएको कागज हामीले आफ्नो ठाउँसम्म ल्याएका छौँ, त्यसलाई रियुज रिसाइकल गरेका छौँ जति सक्छौँ. अब फेरि मैले अहिले दोहोऱ्याउँछु कुरा, त 6.5 टन हामीले चाहिँ 9 महिनामा कलेक्सन गऱ्यौँ. तपाईँले त्यो फोहोर बेच्न पनि सक्नुहुन्थ्यो खुसी खुसी. त्यो बेच्नु भएको भए तपाईँले जम्मा 39,000 रुपियाँ पाउनुहुन्थ्यो. एउटा रफ क्यालकुलेसन, आइडियल क्यालकुलेसन गरेको छु मैले. तपाईँले हामीलाई फोहोर दिनुको साटो चाहिँ कुनै मार्केटमा गएर कुनै कवाडीवाला वा कसैलाई बेच्नु भएको भए तपाईँले चाहिँ 39,000 रुपिज अर्न गर्नुहुन्थ्यो 6.5 टनको. यदि होइन, चाहिँदैन पैसा भन्नुहुन्थ्यो भने त्यो फोहोर सिस्टोल पुग्थ्यो. हामीले के गर्यौँ? हामीले केही गरेनौँ. तपाईँले फालेको फोहोरलाई टिप्ने काम मात्रै गऱ्यौँ र हामीले तपाईँले फाल्नुभएको 39,000 रुपियाँ फालेको कागजबाट 29 लाखको हामीले रिसाइकल पेपर बनायौँ. यो हाम्रो 9 महिनाभित्र भएको अचिभमेन्ट हो. तपाईँले फाल्नुभएको 39,000ले आज 29 लाख रुपियाँको प्रोडक्सन दिएको छ र रिसाइकल पेपर भएर हामीमा आज आइपुगेको छ. त्यस बाहेक हामीले त्यो पैसाले चाहिँ 15 जना महिलाहरूलाई चाहिँ प्रत्यक्ष रोजगारी दियौँ। आइमेहरू अहिले पनि हुनुहुन्छ, महिलाहरू किर्तिपुरमा गएर देख्न सक्नुहुन्छ, र अर्को गङ्गबुमा उहाँले प्रत्यक्ष रूपमा रोजगारी पाउनुभएको छ। त्यसका अलावा हामीले थुप्रै रिसाइकल रियुज प्रोडक्टहरू बनाएका छौँ। आशा छ मलाई सबैले यहाँबाट निस्किने बेलामा चाहिँ हाम्रो त्यहाँको टेबलमा राखिएको रिसाइकल प्रोडक्टहरू एकपटक पक्कै हेर्नुहुनेछ, ती महिलाहरूलाई साथ दिने प्रयत्न गर्नुहुनेछ। त्यो भन्दा भन्दै म टुङ्ग्याउनुभन्दा पहिला चाहिँ एउटा कोट लिन चाहन्छु। द ग्रेटेस्ट थ्रेट टु आवर प्लानेट इज द बिलिफ द्याट समवन एल्स विल सेभ इट। हाम्रो मानसिकता सबैभन्दा खराब रहेछ, हाम्रो सोचाइ पहिला बदलिनुपर्ने रहेछ, हाम्रो माइन्डसेट बदलिनुपर्ने रहेछ। कसैले फोहोर गर्यो, कसैले फोहोर फाल्यो, कसैले औँला उठाउनु, कसैलाई गाली गर्नुभन्दा पहिला चाहिँ सायद हामीले आफैलाई सोच्नुपर्ने रहेछ, हामीले कतै गल्ती गरिरहेका छैनौँ त, हामीले गर्दा कतै फोहोर भइरहेको छ कि। तपाईँले फोहोर गर्नुहोस्, हामी त खुसी छौँ, हामीले त्यही फोहोरबाट आम्दानी गर्दैछौँ। यति भन्दै पक्कै पनि तपाईँ पनि यो सहकार्यमा हाम्रो यात्रामा सामेल हुन चाहनुहुन्छ होला। चाहनुहुन्छ भने ती जुन संस्थागत रूपमा हेर्नुभयो, जुन संस्था हामीसँग आबद्ध थिए, त्यसरी नै तपाईँ पनि ग्रिन सर्कलको मेम्बर बन्न चाहनुहुन्छ भने पक्कै पनि स्वागत छ। हाम्रो अफिस चाहिँ याकान यतिमै छ, याकान यतिमा हाम्रो अफिस तपाईँ भिजिट गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ। अझ डिटेल यहाँ राखिएको छ र हाम्रो प्रोडक्टहरू तपाईँ त्यहाँ हेर्न सक्नुहुन्छ। आशा तपाईँको साथ सहकार्यको हामीलाई अति नै आवश्यक छ। यति भन्दै म बिदा हुन्छु। म आशिष, राम्रो साथी स्नेह हुनुहुन्छ, हामी दुवै बिदा हुन्छ। थ्याङ्क यू।